Good morning, guys. Welcome back to Mama Triple B Kitchen. Today on my menu is oven spaghetti. Why here in Italy we call it pasta forno. My ingredients goes like this: my eggplant, green peas, the fresh one, my garlic, my mushroom, here my pepper, my tomatoes, my carrots, and so garlic. Fresh cheese, which is mozzarella, we call it here. My blended meat, my panna, eggs, and salt to taste. My Maggi cube. As you can see, my oil is hot already. First of all, you put the blended meat. I have to cover for just a minute. Voila. There comes my other ingredients. That is my eggplant, as you can see. My mushroom, pepper. Eggplant, my green peas, my garlic, carrots, tomatoes, my Maggi cube, so I'm going to put the all ingredients in here. Salt to taste. Okay, guys, we have to cover for 3 minutes. Just 3 minutes, nothing more. My spaghetti water is boiled already. So let's cut the spaghetti. Well, I'll cook my spaghetti for 5 minutes. 5 minutes on the fire. Here comes my salt for 5 minutes. Wow, as you can see, my sauce is ready, not too cooked. turn off the gas. So guys, do not forget to always come to Mama B. So I have to turn my sauce in here for it to get cold. The sauce must be cold before using it. Must be cold. So I'm going to leave it here until it gets cold. Then my spag is still here. Okay, my spag is ready. But mind you, I must pour the whole spag inside a bowl of cold water for it to get cold. Okay. So here comes my eggs. Then you mix the spaghetti with the egg, as you can see. I'm taking the spaghetti out from the cold water inside the egg. And you mix. Make sure you mix it properly. As you can see, my egg and my spaghetti mix together. Now I have to prepare that for the oven. sauce, my mozzarella, which is my cheese, my fromage, my cream. Here comes my spaghetti. Meanwhile, you have to straighten it. And the sauce. My cheese. Cream, you can see you feed them up and conjugate the sauce. My sauce. Mozzarella, which is the fresh cheese. As you can see, it's ready. So you place it inside the oven. My temperature, the oven temperature is 230. Then the time should be 40 minutes. Anyway, depends on how you want yours to be.